Thank you for your interest in the COMET-Farm tool. COMET-Farm is a conservation planning tool developed by the USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service and Colorado State University. The tool was developed to help agricultural producers who voluntarily want to be part of the global climate change solution. COMET-Farm allows users to assess the greenhouse gas balance of farming, ranching practices, and energy use on their land by locating farm fields and parcels, either by drawing polygons on a map or by defining a point location in a field. Users may add as many fields as they would like. Users may also examine the mapped soil characteristics present in their fields. In order to establish a proper baseline, users begin by describing the historic land use and management for their fields. They then have the option of describing in detail the crops grown over the past decade, describing planting and harvest dates, tillage, fertilization, organic matter and manure additions, irrigation, and residue management. To assess conservation scenarios, users may copy their current management into the future scenario, and then introduce conservation opportunities, such as no-till, cover crops, and more precise nitrogen management, to see how the greenhouse gas balance of the enterprise would change. Users may add information on fuel and electricity use in order to assess emissions from activities like planting and harvest, grain drying, and transporting grain from the field to the marketplace. In order to more fully assess a whole farm operation, COMET-Farm also allows users to enter and evaluate current and projected livestock management practices. COMET-Farm combines the carbon sequestration potential of your fields with fuel and trace gas emissions to calculate the overall greenhouse gas balance of your entire farm operation. Users may also produce graphs of the conservation potential of their practices. Thank you again for your interest in COMET-Farm. For more information or to use the tool, go to www.comet-farm.com.